Hello students, in this video I'm going to teach you how to change active into passive voice when active is in simple past tense. So firstly, you should have knowledge how to identify simple past tense. So in simple past tense, there will be second form of the verb in positive sentences. In negative sentences, did not plus V1 will be there, and in interrogative sentences, did will come before the subject. And when you change active into passive voice in simple past tense, you use was or were helping verb before third form. So in passive voice, we always use third form of the verb. This thing you have to keep in mind. After that, you add by. So here, few examples are given. See, in negative, did not plus V1 comes. Interrogative, did comes before subject. So did changes into was were. V2 also changes into was were. And did also changes into was were. Because this is simple past tense. See the examples given below. The first example is in positive. So this is V2, second form of the verb. And according to the rule, if V2 is there, you have to use was or were in passive form. So subject, the school will go at the place of object holidays, and object holidays will come at the place of subject, the school, in passive form. So holidays, this is plural. So we will not use here was, we will use were. Then third form of the declared by the school. So declared is the third form. Next is negative form. So I told you, if did is also there, then you have to use was were. So the show will come here at the place of they. The show was, then not, like, third form is liked by, they will change into them because it has come at the place of object. Now this is interrogative form. Did she write a poem? So I told you already, if did is written, then also we will use was were. But how will you decide what will come here? So a poem is object. Subject, verb, object. So this is coming here. So this is singular. So before this, what will come? Was. Was a poem written by her. This is interrogative in question verb. Okay. So why did he beat him? So again, at the place of did, we will use was or were. Okay. So this is subject, verb, or object. So object will come here. It will change into he. So with he, what comes? Was or were? Was. So at this place we will write was. So why was he? Then third form of beat is bitten, then by, he will come here. So I hope students, you have understood this active voice. Bye bye students.